I feel quite honoured and privileged to have been chosen to be in the top 10. SportsAid has definitely helped me to kind of develop in my sport and get to competitions and get to training. So I definitely wouldn't have achieved some of the things that I have without their backing. Going to like SportsAid workshops and things like that, learning key skills like media and that kind of thing, and nutrition. So all them little things that are really helpful in, you know, making you perform better and yeah, just getting better as an athlete. And I definitely looked up to like Usain Bolt, Mo Farah, them kinds of people who have just done amazing things and, you know, made history. They're definitely my sporting idols. They're definitely getting gold at the Paris Olympics, and my kind of ambition is to win gold at every major, so World Championships, European Championships and the Olympics. So yeah, that's where I see myself.